These pictures of the aftermath of Hurricane Janet were taken from a US Navy helicopter flying on a rescue mission over Mexico. Large areas of British Honduras and the Yucatan Peninsula were inundated, while the Mexican oil port of Tampico was almost completely underwater. People took refuge on the rooftops, hoping for a helicopter rescue. 300 lost their lives, and over 100,000 were made homeless.